Also new at noon, a Des Moines man who admits to leaving the scene of a deadly crash is behind bars again today. Samuel Canfield will spend 14 days in jail for violating his probation. Canfield received a 5-year suspended sentence in July 2020, a year after police say he caused a crash that killed a motorcyclist. Canfield told police he drove away from the scene at Southwest 11th and Amos Avenue because he was scared a witness was going to assault him.